Reported Speech Statements Part 1 from EspressoEnglish.net. Reported speech is when we talk about what someone else said in the past. For example, if your friend Diana said, "I've been to London 3 times," the reported speech is, "Diana said she'd been to London 3 times." We often use reported speech when talking about a conversation that happened in the past, but there are some changes to the verb tenses in reported speech. Verbs in the simple present become verbs in the simple past. Direct: I want to go home. Reported: She said she wanted to go home. Present continuous verbs become past continuous. Direct: I'm reading a good book. Reported: He said he was reading a good book. Simple past verbs become past perfect. Direct: I ate pasta for dinner. Reported: She said she'd eaten pasta for dinner. Present perfect verbs become past perfect. Direct: I've already finished the report. Reported: She said she'd already finished the report. Here's another example of present perfect to past perfect. Direct: We've never been to Japan. Reported: They said they'd never been to Japan. Statements with can and can't become could and couldn't when they are reported speech. Direct: I can meet with you on Monday. Reported: She said she could meet with me on Monday. Direct: I can't talk now. I'm at work. Reported: She said she couldn't talk at the moment because she was at work. Statements with will and won't become would and wouldn't. Direct: I'll call you later. Reported: She said she'd call me later. Direct: I won't forget to go to the bank. Reported: He said he wouldn't forget to go to the bank. In part 2 of this lesson, we'll learn reported requests, orders, and questions. Thanks for watching English Tips from EspressoEnglish.net. If you liked this video, please share it.